The Straw Hats currently have 4 devil fruits, right? The Gamu Gamu no Mi, the Hana Hana no Mi, the Hito Hito no Mi, and the Yomi Yomi no Mi, right? Brook's fruit, Luffy's fruit, Robin's fruit, and Chopper's fruit. However, what if I tell you they're going to get one more? And we can actually predict which one it's going to be. And the fruit the Straw Hats are going to get is the Nikyu Nikyu no Mi, or the Papa fruit, the fruit owned by Kuma. So let's talk about this. First of all, I'm the one Straw Hat. If you enjoy my content, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you're interested in seeing what I'm doing behind the scenes, follow me on Twitter, the handle StrawHat1. Other than that, let's get right into this video. So the 4 devil fruits I just mentioned have numbers associated with them. For example, the Gamu Gamu no Mi is 5656. Gomu in Japanese could be read as 56. And we already know that 56 is Luffy's number. We've seen it on his shirt many times as a kid, so this is confirmed. And this is confirmed in an SBS, by the way. The Hito Hito no Mi can be read as 110, 110. The Hana Hana no Mi can be read as 8787. 87. And the Yomi Yomi no Mi can be read as 4343. So, that means every number from 1 to 10 is there. However, there are two numbers that are missing. 2 and 9. So the next fruit will be 2929. Luffy in the beginning of the series even said he wanted 10 people on his crew. 10 is a big number for the Straw Hats. This would also fit thematically. So what devil fruit is 2929? Well, that's the Nikyu Nikyu no Mi, the Papa fruit. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. I'm not even sure. Now, me saying this doesn't mean I think Kuma is going to join the crew. I actually personally think Franky will get the Papa fruit. And there's a couple of reasons for this. Franky and Kuma are very similar. They are both cyborgs, and both of them have Vegapunk's technology implemented within them, right? The only difference is that Franky doesn't have the Papa fruit. When Franky returned to Sabaody, he was the first one to go to the Sunny. And he was the only one that actually saw Kuma. And you might be like, so what? Franky's gonna need to wear gloves for the rest of his life? Because we know that Kuma wears gloves, right? In order not to use his fruit. Well, no. Franky actually has a smaller hand within his big hand. Remember that. So he's still gonna be able to use his hands. Either be it the small one or the big one, right? If the paw's on the big one, then he could take out the small one to use that hand for something else. And remember back in Dressrosa when Luffy asked Franky, do you want the Mera Mera no Mi? And Franky said, no, I prefer swimming, right? Maybe he was only saying no because he already has the Papa fruit with him. Because we don't even know if Kuma is technically still alive. Like, we know his memories aren't there and whatever, but is he gone? Has he passed? Like, we don't really know. Like, on the wiki, it says he's alive, but we don't know if he's actually alive. So we don't know. But yeah, that's what I think. I think the Straw Hats will get the Papa fruit. I think if anyone gets it, it's going to be Franky. I don't think Kuma will join the crew. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoy more One Piece content, there's One Piece content here weekly. And if you're hungry for One Piece content, you can literally scroll to my channel. But if you're even more hungry for One Piece content, go to TikTok, download the app TikTok, type in the one Straw Hat. I'm on TikTok and I upload One Piece content daily there. Daily. I haven't missed a day in like months. So yeah. For more One Piece content, as I said, follow my channel, subscribe to it, turn on that bell notification that will notify you when to watch or when I upload. And yeah, by the way, guys, I read the Berserk. I finished the first arc of the second arc, technically, if you include the prologue. The second arc of Berserk, the Golden Age arc. And wow, I don't even know what I read, but that was such a good arc. I'm literally going to have to make a review reaction to that. That arc was something else. But yeah, peace out, guys.